Engineering videos and technical solutions, BTEC and Master Engineering thesis guidance, simulation of projects using different software such as MATLAB, PVSys, Helioscope, ETAP, and many more. Detailed videos on these topics, and much more available software such as AutoCAD, Revit, and SketchUp. Be part of our family by subscribing to our YouTube channel, follow us on Instagram, like our Facebook page, and visit our website. PZ Engineering, passion to excel.
Hi, welcome to the PZ Engineering channel. In this video, we are going to show how to simulate a fuel cell in MATLAB Simulink software. Before we start with our simulation, if you are not yet part of our family, please subscribe to this channel, share our content, comment and like this video. Fuel cell is an electrochemical cell that converts the chemical energy of a fuel of an hydrogen and an oxidizing agent of an oxygen into electricity through a pair of redox reactions. Fuel cell is seen as alternative to the conventional batteries. Both convert electricity, but there are key differences. Battery needs to be recharged, while fuel cell do not need to be charged. Fuel cell uses hydrogen and oxygen, which is good for environment. With availability of hydrogen and oxygen, they can continue producing electricity. The reason of hydrogen, the reaction of hydrogen and oxygen, it forms water. The hydrogen and the oxygen are separated by electrolytes. The fuel cell works on the principle stated before. In the fuel cell stack, we have hydrogen, we have anode and cathode, we have electrolytes and oxygen and air, water, vapor. Now let's simulate our model in our MATLAB Simulink software. We can get all the components in our library browser. Let's research. Here is our fuel cell state. And let's look for other components. Now let's just separate them for us to organize. Now our bar selector. Let's select the components we need, the stack efficiency, voltage, and the current. Okay, Papalai, okay. Now let's our load resistor connect to our fuel cell. Now let's change our to max. and then number of two, number of input two. Just for the measurement. We have our MATLAB function here. It's our MATLAB function. Let's copy. We need two. Then let's change our values here. Let's using this first cell, power and the voltage. And then here we need to fill rate and have full flow rate. Now let's connect to our MATLAB functions. Connect to the two with a max, our max. We will copy our function or our equations to our MATLAB function. Now let's copy there and paste here. We'll do the same in another MATLAB function. Now let's close the loop of the current. Please don't forget to subscribe to the channel, share our contents, comment, and like this video. Now let's check and simulate our model. Let's check our result. If our efficiency, voltage and the current produced by the fuel cell. And here we have our output voltage. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe to the channel, share our content, comment, and like this video.